I'm Mika.
And I'm Michaela. And today we're here with Generation DIY.
Our DIY for today, or what we're making, is scrunchies. So what we are going to need, or for you to make these scrunchies, is fabric,
a pair of scissors,
safety pin,
a pen,
thread,
a needle,
and an elastic band. Basically how we will make it or start off is with the fabric. So honestly, all you need to do is flip it like this or fold it. And then if you want to use a sewing machine, I would like to tell you and warn you that you might get hurt. So you do need an adult supervision. Make sure it is guided by your hand and fold it. And then you just start sewing. But if you don't have a sewing machine, you can.
You may sew it by hand with a needle and thread.
So how do they sew?
They sew by putting it through the fabric and going in circles again and again and again.
After you sew it, it will look like this. And how you're going to flip it inside out is, well, an easier way than just flipping it inside out is by using a pen or a pencil. So basically how you're gonna do it is you're gonna fold it a little bit on the edge, and then you're just going to just do this.
You push it down all the way.
And then you're gonna pull the pen with the fabric on, and then you take out the pen.
The pen is unhealthy for your fabric.
Sure.
Then you take your elastic and your safety pin, and you poke the safety pin through your elastic at the very end. You put your safety pin in, hold the end, the other end, and then you just push through and pull along, push and pull, and push and pull, and repeat.
And repeat over
and over
and over, and over, and over until you see the safety pin.
The safety pin has arrived at its destination.
Sure. And then afterwards, you just need to
take it out, the elastic.
Then you have to tie it with a double knot, which you will do.
Tie the two ends of the elastic together.
Not too tight, or else you can't put it on your wrist or tie your hair up. And then afterwards, you will take...
You take your needle and thread again.
And then you just sew it. You can also use a sewing machine, but remember, you need adult supervision. And when you're done, it's gonna look like this.
Or this.
Now we trust you to reduce, reuse, and recycle!
Oh God.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.